Hello everybody, we are back with a new lesson today. Before I tell you what we are going to learn, do you remember when we learnt about our body parts? What did we learn? We learned that all our body parts helps us in a way, right? Our eyes helps us to see. With our hands we can write, we can eat, and we can draw, we can clap, we can snap. Likewise, there are a lot of people around us because of their profession, because of what they do. They help us in some way or the other. So I'll tell you all this with a song first. The doctor keeps us well, the doctor keeps us well. Hee ho, what do you know? The doctor keeps us well. The doctor keeps us well. When we are not well, when we are sick, we go to the doctor. He checks us, gives some medicine, and then we feel okay, right? Next is, the barber cuts our hair, the barber cuts our hair. Hee ho, what do you know? The barber cuts our hair. So when we have to get a haircut, where do we go? We go to the barber and he cuts our hair. Snip, snip, snip. And we look prim and proper. Next is, the teacher teaches us. The teacher teaches us. Hee ho, what do you know? The teacher teaches us. So what does the teacher do? The teacher teaches us new things. Your teacher teaches you letters, numbers, rhymes and song. So the teacher teaches us new things. Next is, the farmer grows our food. The farmer grows our food. Hee ho, what do you know? The farmer grows our food. So the farmer works very, very hard every day in rain, in sunlight, to grow food for us that we eat and that keeps us healthy and strong. The sweeper keeps clean, the sweeper keeps clean. Hee ho, what do you know? The sweeper keeps clean. So you must have seen some didi bhaiya who keep your society clean, your buildings clean. If you go to school, you see the moshis. They keep the school clean, right? So they help us to live a healthy and clean life by keeping the rubbishes out and keeping the surroundings clean. So there are many more people who help us every day. I will show you some more. So here you can see again the farmer, he grows food for us. Then the carpenter, he builds wooden things for us. He makes things for us. The electrician, he fixes our light and fan and things for us. And then the cashier or the banker, they keep our money safe. And then the driver, the school bus driver, he drives you to school every day and brings you home back safe and sound. And then the shopkeeper, when you want something, you go with your mama to the shop and you get it from the shopkeeper. So there are so many people around us that help us, and we should always be grateful to them. We should always say thank you to them. So children, you have learnt about so many professions. Is there something that you want to do when you grow up? Which profession would you like to join? Tell me, and I will see you all very soon. Bye.